Hello guys, how are you all? In this class I will teach you how you guys can install your Metasploit in RDP, okay? Like VPS you can buy from the AWS or you can buy from any other, but please use the VPS, okay? As I don't recommend to use in Linux or try to forward your port or something, okay? Don't do this bloody methods, okay? It's not gonna work. Because what will happen means when you forward the port, sometimes your ISP connection will be down. Okay, no need to do this. Just try to buy the VPS or VPS RDP. Okay, you can buy it from AWS or another websites. It's totally depend upon you. Okay, right. Let me show you. I already bought VPS. Let me VPS virtual private server or RDP. Okay. Okay, let me open this. Simply go and search in Google how to what is VPS, okay, or what is RDP. Okay, go and search about that and you guys can easily get the VPS and RDP from AWS. Sorry, RDPs, don't become confused. Just try to search about the RDP. Okay, you guys can get a lot of results there. Okay, don't need to worry about that. Okay, just this is my RDP. Okay, now I just open my Chrome. Just install the Chrome on your RDP browser. Okay, just install it and see, you guys need to install the Metasploit. Okay, see, in last previous classes we installed the Kali Linux in our Windows, which is our virtual machine. Okay, you just install there and we are installing in RDP right now. Okay, don't confuse here, right? We are working on the RDP. okay guys, simply you need to type here Metasploit framework. Just try to search this, okay? Nightly, okay? Just type this nightly. See, you guys can get the suggestion there. Nightly installer, just install that. Okay, in first link, there is a first link of GitHub. Okay, just open this. And you guys can see here, go down, you guys can see install link Metasploit on Windows. Okay, click here, latest window installer. Okay, just click here, it started, it will start downloading. Okay, it might be 738 MB. okay, it's like 4 minutes in the RDP, so please try to wait. Let me pause the video. Okay, all right, just you need to do this process. Okay. Okay, it's having only 49 seconds. Okay guys, it's successfully downloaded. Let me click here. Okay, please preparing to install. Okay, let me wait. Okay, just click on next. I accept. Next. Okay, next. It will take time. Okay, let me pause the video. Should I pause the video? Okay, let me pause it. Okay, because it will take a lot of time. Okay, it takes so long, like 8 minutes or something. Just click on the finish. Successfully install. Okay. Now let me guys tell you, in next class, okay, we'll create a payload, then I will hack the Android device. Okay, in next class. Okay, thank you, hope you guys enjoy this video.